Hello, welcome to the program. I'm Joe Mahan, and today we're going to be talking about the Dallas Cowboys. Now, I'm a New England Patriots fan, but I love talking Dallas Cowboys football. But if I said three names, Jerry, Jimmy, and Barry, a lot of people would be saying, well, what are you talking about, a pop band from the 60s? No, Dallas Cowboys fans know who I'm talking about. Jerry, Jimmy, and Barry. Jerry Jones, Jimmy Johnson, and Barry Switzer. Jerry Jones, the owner of the Cowboys. Jimmy Johnson, coach. Back-to-back championships with the Cowboys, Super Bowls. And Barry Switzer also won a Super Bowl as coach, the Dallas Cowboys. Now, for many years, I've been asking Cowboys fans, what happened with the Jimmy Johnson resigning after winning back-to-back Super Bowls. The story was after they won the second Super Bowl, they were in a bar, and Jimmy Johnson overheard Jerry Jones saying, anybody could coach this team. So that got Jimmy Johnson fired up. Before you know it, they're holding a press conference where Jimmy Johnson's saying that he's stepping down. Now, Jerry Jones didn't fire him.